What?
God, a reaper's come for me.
Why is your air so grey, darling?
It's clear as the eternal fire.
I'm warning you.
I bloody well told him not to stick his arms when he don't belong.
Fence in your eyes.
So, how'd you go with this healer?
I was laughing a bit up my business when suddenly something right confused me.
Looking to make some coin too, hey?
Wanted braids.
But I didn't want my hair pulled.
Can't have one without the other.
Then I don't want them. Witcher, Witcher.
Kareem, look who's come.
Live here together now. Didn't know.
Once you told me Sarah had been responsible for my nightmares, I decided to see if the devil's as scary as they paint him, or her. I came in to find not a fiend, but our little Sarah. And I can't say why, but we took a liking to one another immediately.
Long ago, to isolate themselves from a world of beasts, humans began building cities. But since beasts prowl within stone walls as well as they do outside them, this did not allay human fears. The truth is, walls guarantee no one's safety. The place where you lock yourself in and lock all else out, that's not your home. Your home is sometimes a place you travel long and far to find.
Yes?
I'd never let your kind in, Nova Groundcropper.
Sleep.
Long live, etc., etc. Oh, I feel like puking after that swill in the canteen.
Move it! Whoa there, Roach! That's it, Roach!
Ah!
Watch your step.
Stay out of my way.
Hey, yeah. Slow now. Whoa. Come on, Roach.
Eight generations and more. The war crosses in the Xenos, isn't it?
Your pass.
Come through.
Let's go!
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel. Long live Radovid!
Whoa there, Roach.
Greetings, Master. What can I do for you?
Got a razor and shears? Good. Make me look decent. So long. Faster.
They found another corpse yesterday. Drained to the last drop. Not an ounce of blood left.
Master, streets aren't safe no more.
Ah, you got nothing to fear. Haven't you heard? The beast only attacks rich blokes.
Run, Roach. That's a whoa! Rock!
Maybe they taste different. You know, a fish lives in the muck, it's got different.
Got anything for an aching belly? Stabbing pain here, under me belt since yesterday.
I propose I better couldn't care for that.
Everyone to me! To me!
Take it easy.
Best words this
side of the ponton.
Have you got that before?
In Loch Moy, by chance.
His Majesty King Radovid is a stern ruler, but a just one.
Come on. Hey there. Is completely destroyed, but the magic circle's intact. Looks to me like a locked portal. Wonder if I can open it using one of Aramis's items. Reeks in here. Was a tyromancer. What did he make this cheese out of? Necker milk? Need to be careful. Cheeses. Lesimir will get a kick out of this when I tell him. Not sure this can get any worse. gotta share this discovery with Lambert. Foglets are immune to the smell of old cheese. There's something here. Need to use the eye. Some kind of vault. I should look around. Magic barrier still active. Gotta find a way to turn it off. Deactivated the barrier. If this sword is as deadly as Aramus's cheeses, it's worth taking. Maybe I'll name it the Emmentaler. Fresh air, finally.